For more information about this project or Built by Newkirk, go to builtbynewkirk.com.